back in 2019. You can ask me anything to do with postural issues or injuries, so on and so forth. I can pretty much try and solve things for you with stretches and advice. So if you want to ask me anything, you're more than welcome to. So anyway, what we're going to get to do is we're going to be doing some more Slayer. I've got a Wyvern task, I've got my stuff ready. Hopefully everything is working okay. Yes, everything is good to go. Right, I've got my chat up on my phone. So hopefully this time it's working good, lovely jubbly. My chat is working. Right, onwards and upwards. We need to teleport to the Wyvern Cave. Dungeoneering. What one is it again? Frost Dragon Dungeon, isn't it? And then, where is it? I need to go this way. Oh. Need to go back. I'm going to waste my yak that I've got with me just to get my timer back up. And I need to get rid of that and add these two, I think, if I'm correct. Can't really remember. Anyway, now I can go back. So I'm also a strength coach. I specialize in strength and conditioning. I especially go for soul split that I need for these. I can't remember. Soul split? No, melee. Alright, second melee. Proceed regardless. Protect from melee, please. When I go down this hole, turn that pot. Lovely. So I want to ignite this fire over here. And then go ham. Oh, click that just in case. And weapon poison. So that's one soul rooms. Activate that. That would be really good, wouldn't it? Note. I need that death note. What do we call it? Relic. I need a lot more relics, actually. That's a nice drop. Come on, fly down. Fly. Fly, you fool! Hey, try a good 11-9. I've got the offhand. Nope. Get myself some sharps. No. Don't want two on me, that would ruin me. Me not very good at PVM. Me noob. Even though me maxed. Me skiller. No way! Oh, my fucking god! No freaking way! New freaking way. New freaking way. New way. No way. Oh my. World after that. Oh, I don't have to buy one. See, look, this guy knows it. Ah, the dopamine. Five into my task, and I just see 125 mil come up. Well, happy. Look what I can do, you guys. That is an upgrade and a half for me. Well, not quite, is it? I don't know, but still, I'm 125 mil more well off. How do I sell it? Or augment it. Oh, my scrimshaw's still active. What? 10 hammers. So the other day, I was streaming, and I didn't work out that for ages no one could hear me because I had my music way too high. I had no idea that I'd, no, not really, I had no idea. I knew that I got two hilts from Armadyl and an Armadyl chestplate, all within 20 minutes. And I thought that was it, my RNG is going to be fucked forever now. But nah. Nah, nah, nah. I got this bad boy of a fucking thing. 125 mil. Ooh, yeah, nah, shut up. Oh, beautiful. So I'm going to augment that in a bit. Maybe I'll get another one. Why am I carrying around lava runes? Why is my ring of death in there? My ring of death should be in there. And then chuck it there. Or on the other side of those potatoes. Right then, lads, we are going to go back and empty that gem back, but get rid of them, put them back. What, why the hell did I click them out, put him away? Right, back we go. Dungeoneering or nice dungeons. Oh, well, happy. It's a good time that I decided to log in. I was debating about not streaming at all. Well, happy lads. Check that oval. Check that shit on. Oh, you're automatically attacking me, are you? What the fuck? I teach you for that. Task is red. Yeah. Still over here. Wipe that shit up. Do that anti-poison just to make sure. So I want to go over here apparently and get it up to 60% or something. I don't know. Did I clip myself? Yeah, I did. Okay. Use turmoil. Oh yeah, weapon poison. Put that on. Some nice drop as well there. They're very profitable, aren't they? Says the person that just gets 125 mil drop. That is literally is my biggest drop. More sovereigns, lovely. Why do these like they seriously hit me? Oh no, that's why I haven't got my vamp aura on, have I? Forgot about that. Elip 5. So, take a screenshot of that. Failed to upload image. Why? Why for stream? No. Oh, all right. Can't believe that. What happened? Only decent job that I've ever got. I deserve that 125 mil. I was thinking about buying it a while ago. Good job it didn't. I'll have some Onyx Bob tips, thank you. How long has my salve got? A while yet. Crystal as well. Cool, thank you. Oh no, a cruel wyvern, eh? Do I? Yeah, that's a full on pot up. Use tuskies on them and everything. Use devotion. And then just fuck him up. Well, that worked. Put them in there, check that, put them in there, check that. Yeah, finds that they attacked. Are you gonna fly back yet? Yeah, I guess. All right, I finally managed to save that picture. I'm not very good at autotasking. Multitasking, rather. Some prayer potions. Oops. Little. Thank you. Five levels left to get to 120 Slayer. Cannot wait to get that cape. Well. Night fire. Tuskers, bam! And 22 left, that's not too bad. Some cake here. Pretty nice cake, actually. Salt and caramel. See if I can get all this in one mouth. Oh. Oh. I did that. Well, pack him. Why am I stunned? Ah. That'd be why. We'll ignite it then. You die quickly so I can heal. They want to attack me a lot, don't they? Oh, my career's run out. Nick, wrong one, that's the one. So what's the drop rate of a wyvern? Oh, nice. Oh no, I've got two attacking me now. Didn't realize I got hit for those, huh? Pardon me. Nine left. But really long nail on one of my toes. I have to cut that in a bit. Unless I can slowly pick it off. Without anyone noticing on by hearing it. Come on, spawn again. Thank you. There's no point using any more weapon poison. You feel yourself getting calmed. Where's my phone at? Oh yeah, there it is. Oh, there it is. Stream manager. Attack! Attack! Bow! They don't give me any shell drops in the library. Five left. Then 50k left for that spare tops. For the yak track. How much are these each? 1k. Minute left on the amplifiers, so it shouldn't take that long. I will just grab them. Chuck them in there. And then grab them. One left.
Hey, Ithaca. Hey, you coming? There he is.
Now I can use Tuskers as well. Finish him off. Bam. Lovely. Tally out. I think I left it on the floor. Doesn't matter. Scrimshaw, it's no longer active.
Cool.
Bam, 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 bam. That needs to go into there. Bam, bam. Bam, 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 bam. It's the problem with potions, isn't it? They take too much room after a while. I've still got my prayer on. Let's get a bit of a Slayer's House. I ain't doing that. I don't like doing Calgarians because I don't have player owned Slayer thingy. So, goodbye! Creatures of the Lost Grove though, sure. No problem. Outright in it, and Vampora. Where's my Vampora? There it is. So I need to collect. And then actually it might be. Yeah, take that with me. It's not long. It's not got much long left. That's the one. Whip drop. Put him down there. Reset. Q. Got anything else that I can check in the alchemizer? Not sure. Probably. A perfect area up here. Okay then. There we go, I've got it working. about vampirism? I need greater ricochet. That'd be great. Wish you could use needle strike on me with abnormal bow. That'd be great. I think I got hit by one of those things and I looked away for a second on my other screen. F killed against the hill giant. Savage. Is that anti-poison? Oh, for a minute there. But it said anti-poison. Move your bell out on your dick. Imagine if you can uncap past 15k. That'd be great. Nice, level 17. Still need better perks on it. Need the best in slot perk and precise six or something. Like equilibrium. Me done my yet crap. No, go back from the swiftness. Thank you. Get it off. I've changed my rotation around a little bit. It seems to work a bit better. Or it could be that I've got to swiften this up. Or had it up, rather. I'm gonna get a drop off of those. I don't know how many I've killed yet. Oh, God damn it.
I go back in there. I don't know. Messing up the rotation, I wanna. I haven't used Tuskers of Earth in a while. Tusker. Yeah. One, three, three, seven.
I'm pretty much at drop rate, I think, now. I've got a half-ass storm going on. It's been going on for fucking hours. Yep, getting windy again. The hurricane's on its way back. Been quite a bad storm. It's been around for, like I say, like 2 3 days. Doesn't really want to relent. No, yeah.
He's going to ask you to empty the bin. Kitchen bin. So will you empty the kitchen bin, please?
I suppose.
Eh?
I suppose.
Have you changed the colour of your lights and your PC?
Redder at the moment.
Yeah, it's been red for a while.
Oh.
I'm getting filled with red.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Why?
A different colour.
I keep it low light so it's not to penetrate the eyes.
Mm. You can keep the main red, can't you?
Oh, yeah.
Change the middle bits. Those long bits, I think.
I could do, but it look weird then.
Depends what colour you put.
Slayer task. Let's
do that, Yaki Trekkie. Complete. Skill and kill about halfway done as well, by the looks of it. Tower Mage outfits. Sweet. I'm on what? 11. Silly pointed hat. That's a fire making one. I can do that, no problem. But loads of fucking locks. Right, get task. Wyverns are dragons, right? Dragon like monsters. Three dragons like Dragon Slayer monsters don't work. Well, let's try it. I'm cooking for a challenge. Yeah, get rid of that. So sleep soundly in your beds tonight. Upon you at first light. On the darkness I hear, on the vengeful one. Love a dying world. Okay then, so let's go try this out, shall we? I need to ultimately take my melee. Get rid of that. Put them on. All good. I also need my vamp. So sleep soundly in your beds tonight.
Judgment falls upon you at first light. I'm the dark messiah, I'm the vengeful one. This moment of a dying world. Right, do they count as a dragon task? No. I'm a dark messiah, I'm a vengeful. Not the way to south on that side. Take them out. One, two. Four dragons is what I'm going to do. Take that. So I'm just gonna basically rinse out my my aura. Oh. Nope, forgot my stuff. Watch fire. In case there's other kind of pitfall for ambition I need in engineering. Man, the animation for these is so poor. I really need that Death Note thing. That was sweet. Canon would be good in here, but would it really be good? What would be a really bad idea?
me in the gym jumping plates. obviously.
To be honest with you, it would be better if I had that Death Note relic.
I'm going to search out what I need. Death Note. Infection of time. Oh. So I don't actually need all that much, I just need to do a little bit of archaeology. Okay, I'm going to do that a bit later on then. I'm going to go get the archaeology relic, make things so much easier for me. I got something to do a bit later on then.
That's some walkers on. Hey, level up. 109 points. The infection must die. The infection must die.
I might have some of the relics already. Sorry, some of the artifacts. I've got 40 left of these fuckers. It's taking ages. Vampirism I'm almost done with. That's fine. Don't really need it anyway.
What's for lunch then?
Going to Jack? Where aren't you going?
Well, I reckon I won't end up going. Because Jack being Jack at the moment. But he's putting the AstroTurf down. So however long that takes, I suppose.
What's for lunch?
I'm hungry. What have you got?
Some soup?
Yeah, a sandwich. Soup and a sandwich.
Soup and a sandwich. And what sandwich?
What sandwiches have we got?
Cheese.
Salad and sandwich, we want.
With or without salad?
I love the salad.
Oh, I'm getting hit by the dragon quite a lot. Oh, well, it's only 15 left, but gotta use Blade and dive more often. It would be quite nice if when you swap your stuff around, like dual wield and things like that, it would be pretty good if they automatically change the bindings that go along with it. That'd be good. What's that? Looks like I'm going again. I thought it was something rare. You know what? I'm gonna put that there for the game time. Perhaps sort of live in here. Yeah, that looks nicer. Cleaner. Oh, wrong one. Wait, go back. Forgot about their little special. Please don't need your special. Thank you. I nearly died to my own planet. I've been quite lucky with the jobs. I've got a blue pipe. Oh, yes, well, haven't I? Or part of the blue pipe, anyway. Level 6 on that soon. 6 dragons left. Alright, come on. I wish they would update the frames per second on that bloody model. Is it a bug? Can I report it? Right, what have we got? We've got a couple more left. Bam, dead. Can that go there? Nah, that's it, is it? So I've got a web. Nice. I need to learn how to do a axon.
Right, we are going to pause it there. Another task complete. Lovely, jubbly. Finally done. Okay, so I can teleport to the slave monster. Get another task. Dragons. Nope. And then I take really like 5 seconds to I'm really fucked. Oh, all these demons. It's like a gifted crow. But they're only noted the armor with the definite by the fans. The relic power must note 480. Oh, okay. That's not bad. Very impressive. Chimes. You buy chimes and then so I need chimes to do the
don't pick it up for a minute. Okay, so if I am going to do demons, I need to do mage. Why have I not got a mage set up? I guess I'm going to bring something, shall I? That's my iteration, that's a bit very sham. Just got prep near us. Blast diffusion box though. Why legit my blast? Okay, well. Alright, so that can be called sleep magic. Alright, thank you. What's this one? Pass the cerebellum. That's right, that's it.
But the searing one is what I need to take rather than the other bit. Two dragons. Fairly overload. Full search. Holy. Right, I get that one. One, two. Get rid of. That should do, probably, maybe. 9 minutes left of the khaki. Hopefully that is the right bar to use. I don't know what detonate really does and how to use it. Detonate the ball by using detonate again. Okay. That is a cool sword. That does great, but yeah, great, great blade. I like it. So the bosses I've actually done. Not many. Well. But I'm going to go for a break and food and stuff, so I'm going to end it here for a bit. So I shall speak to you all later. I shall see you all soon.